but he's on the rookie of Stanford 1991. That puts him as the new Pac-12 B record holder and number 3 all-time in Pac-12 history.